Last week, we learned how to navigate ParentISD's new homepage. In this week's webisode, we're going to take a look at the global icons and tabs. Let's get started.
Let's begin with the three global icons in the top right corner. These will take us to some of the most commonly visited areas of our website, Contact Us, our campus directory, and Access to Skyward. Again, these icons are global, meaning they will be visible as you navigate deeper into the ParentISD district site. Note that the responsive nature of our website means that it will automatically resize and shift content to best fit the device you're viewing it on. Some items, such as the global icons, may be moved to a different location as a result. For example, the image you see here is the ParentISD website as viewed on a smartphone. To access the global icon set, I simply click on Menu. Here you see that some of the buttons normally found on the homepage have been relocated to this menu to make better use of space on a mobile device. Clicking the Global Links selection here will show us the Contact Us, Schools, and Family Access links we're looking for. Just keep in mind, if you're viewing the ParentISD website on a mobile device and can't find something that's normally on the homepage, chances are it's been moved to this menu to take up less of your device's screen. Now let's continue our look into the global icons and tabs. Clicking Contact Us opens a fillable form to submit your question or comment. Note there is a selection menu to ensure your submission gets to the proper place. Clicking the Schools icon will take you to ParentISD's campus directory. Each school's website can be accessed by clicking the school name. The Skyward Family Access link will direct you to Skyward's login page. Below these icons, you will notice four tabs: Community, Parents, Students, and Staff. As you would expect, the contents of these tabs is tailored to different types of visitors who typically visit our website. Let's look a little deeper into the content of these tabs. Beginning with the Community tab, we see that the content is laid out into three distinct sections to help users find information as easily as possible. Within these sections, you'll find Quick Links, District News, School Hours, and a collection of links from within the ParentISD community. Next, we look at the Parents tab. Here we have Quick Links for Parents, District News, School Hours, and links to ParentISD calendars. The Students tab was designed to help students quickly find information that our students access frequently. Here we have Quick Links for Students, District News, School Hours, and links to current school supply lists. Finally, the New Staff tab is populated with easy-to-access information for our staff. Here we have Quick Links for Staff, a tutorial to assist staff in finding internal staff-related documents, and a right sidebar containing links that ParentISD staff may find useful. And that's it for this week's webisode. Join us next week as we learn how the channel bar makes it quick and easy to find your way around the ParentISD website. See you next time.